And Michael, I can realistically envision any one of these three competitors having their hand raised in victory here tonight. We often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work and beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits.
Guys, I'm interested to see if any alliances get formed here tonight, or if it truly will be one-on-one-on-one.
Dropkick with precision. And he's heading back in. Oh, schoolboy! Oh, shoulders down here!
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Vicious strike.
You gotta believe this one's over.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
Yeah. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys...
Ooh, throat thrust! Ooh. Right in the jaw!
Ugh, what a shot! Nailed it.
Here comes the setup. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
He's going for the pin. And an easy kick out.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Ooh, what impact.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Buster. Oh, man.
Oof.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Softening them up with some jabs. Hits a big right. He's in the driver's seat now.
Nobody strings together a series of moves better, Cole.
Into the quick cutter. He's got some fight left in him.
Not yet.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Going for it all here. Oh. Boom, what impact!
Oh, man!
What a nasty STO.
The champion into the cover!
An easy kick out there.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is bang!
Butter!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have...
Back between the ropes. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us. Those guys should be embarrassed to be part of a match that uneventful and pathetic. I'm a little embarrassed for them.
Wow, I just feel bad for the WWE fans that paid their hard-earned money to watch that match. Pretty pathetic.
Here is your winner and new Intercontinental Champion, The Phenom.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three.